This is a News Channel 25 special report.
News out of Waco, Texas, where there has been a shooting, we're told, between biker gangs. There are at least 9 people reported dead. Joining me on the phone, Grant Herms. He's an affiliate reporter with KXXV in Waco. Grant, what happened?
Well, Bobby, this all started around 12:15 this afternoon. Police were telling us
they
were monitoring the situation near the Floki's restaurant. And then they heard that there was a fight over a parking space. After a knife and chains were also brought out. I just talked with a few witnesses a little while ago who said that they crawled into a freezer in the back of the restaurant with some other employees and the management there. They locked themselves in as they heard a terrified officer gunshots were going off. They were then brought outside under police custody after things had quieted down so they could get them out.
And you had said that police had been keeping an eye on these groups ahead of this incident?
Why do you think people do not donate money?
Well, I think that most people are either they don't care or they are simply much too busy and have enough problems at home.
I'm so glad that you guys came to Austin. This is such a special treat, but I told you it was cool, and now that you believe me, you're gonna come back. Y'all come back now, you hear?
Wir stellten fest, der Pool in unserem Auto stammt nicht von der Coolerbox.
Das kann nicht sein.
Wir haben jede Stunde mehrere Liter Wasser im Auto, obwohl Texas ziemlich trocken ist. Wie kann das also sein? Hast du eine Lösung dafür?
Ich habe keine Idee.
Wir wissen es nicht.
Keine Idee. Aber wir haben jetzt eine Ente gefunden, die kann dann darin schwimmen.
Ja, wir haben eine Ente gefunden, die nehmen wir jetzt mit. Wir fanden Rubber Duck. To be continued. Du hast ein Wasserbett im Auto.
Ja! Vom Swimmingpool.
Hast du es gehört?
Ja, das läuft hier rüber, ist ja geil.
Du hast ein Wasserbett im Auto. Wer hat das schon?
Quick pick.
Alles auf einem Bild, wie findest du das? Police und Holy Donut auf einem Bild. Das ist doch genial. Rubber Duck, wir haben sie gefunden, eine Gummiente, und sie begleitet uns jetzt auf dem Weg von Austin nach Savannah.
Zu guter Letzt.
Guck mal, das Sign aus. Springen.